And in Lexington, police are warning about guns left in unlocked cars. Police say 51 guns were reported stolen from vehicles in July, bringing that total of gun thefts to 250 for the year. Police say nearly 90% of guns reported stolen were taken from cars.